Wow. Hola churritos, ¿cómo están chulos, chulas? As I promised you guys, my hair is getting so crazy, I gotta control it. How's that hat? I have so many hats, and excuse the mess, you guys. I have like, I actually enjoy doing this video here in my room and not in my car because I'm just chilling and I have so much shit to tell you guys. Well, so much stuff to tell you guys that I'm excited. Well, as promised, I did promise you guys that I was gonna, well, I don't know if I promised or not, but I did tell you guys that I was gonna show you guys like a video, a little tease of my outfit for Halloween, right? So let me just push my bed back a little bit. So I am gonna show you guys the outfit, and so far I only have the bottoms, like the pants or the pants done, and I'm working on it right now, so I'm gonna put it on in a minute. But excuse my mess, I have a mess in my room, and it's because I don't know if you noticed or not, but my closet doors, I got rid of my closet doors because I had to redo the whole thing. Like those wood panels that you see there, they were not there. I made the closet from Pinterest. I'll link the link below for my idea that I got if you guys like it. I'll be doing like a room tour of my room, how it's coming up. Because I also painted the walls. I had the baseboards, I took that out and I had to do that again. Like there's still things that I have to work on, but whatever, I'm not even trying to stress over it. That clothes, that pile of clothes that you see there, as you can see, I'm trying to minimize as much as I can because I hate having so much clothes that I don't even wear. So, can you see my underwear? I don't want to show my underwear. So, we're gonna be cleaning together. We're gonna go through this experience together. And so, like I said, I still have to go through that clothes, but like I said, I promised you guys the teasing of my outfit. And What else was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I'm sorry there. I don't even know where to start because there's like so much. I've been so not overwhelmed with stuff, but like it's midterms week in school, so I've been studying for those. And then the time that I'm not studying, I'm at work on weekends. Like on weekends, I work from Friday 7 a.m. to Saturday 7 a.m. in the morning. And then on Sundays, so I get to rest during the day, and then Saturdays at 7 p.m. I go back to work and I get out on Sunday at 7. So I have like a pretty tight schedule right now, but I like it. It keeps me busy, you know. And but I just miss making videos for you guys, and I wanted to share something with you guys that I found. I don't know if you can see my eyebrows. I feel like I have a boogie. I don't know if you can see my eyebrows or not, but they're like not as thick as I would want them to be. And then I have one of my friends, he works at the Sephora store, and I was telling him, he's like, oh, don't worry. Like, we have this thing that works for you, you know, and it's called tinted brow gel. I'm gonna see if I can show you guys how to do it. It's not makeup. Well, I don't know if it's makeup or not, but I don't think it's makeup. I just think it helps your eyebrows do. And I don't care if you don't like guys wear makeup, then fuck off. But look. Oh, shit. I have my nose itches. Hopefully I'm doing it right. Like, you see how it makes my eyebrow? I don't know if I'm doing it right or not. Shit, where's my phone? I'm like scared I'm not doing it right. Oh, I like this song. Let me check. Yeah, I'm doing it right. He just told me to rub it over the area that I want to darken. As I'm showing you, and just kind of like brush your eyebrow. You see how thick this one looks compared to this one? See the difference? So let me do the other one. I miss you guys. I miss talking to you guys. I'm glad I'm back. See, how's that? Well, let me show you guys the outfit. I have like my sewing machine here, and I made like a little stool for my sewing machine out of like the extra wood that I had. So Because back then I would have to like go to the kitchen and get like a chair and then put my sewing machine there. It was just a hassle. And like this one, it's so tiny that it fits like, it's like this, it's this thick and this like tall. So it fits like my sewing machine. And whenever I'm not using my sewing machine, I would just put like a little pot that I have. Well, anyways, let me see. I have so much material that I do not even know. Oh, look, the instructions. Over, I got my piercing and everything. I still need to do like a piercing video. I'm still waiting for it to like fully heal so I can show you guys how it looks, because it's still healing. And the thing I hate about it is that it gets infected very easily. And I want to say I got mine infected like quite a few times, but it's not as bad anymore. At first it was like worse. You guys like my shirt? Let me tell you guys where I got my shirt from. I got this shirt in LA. I spent I think it was like $30 on shirts, band shirts, and they were just $5. And the material is very thick, but it was like just regular t-shirts with like different bands. I don't know anything about rock bands, but I just like the visuals they use, like this one. It's like a glass of like wine or whatever. And then through the wine, you can see the real girl, which is like this evil person. And through like, without the glass, wine glass, whatever, you can see herself and she's very pretty. I just like the pictures. People say, oh, nice shirts, bro. I'm like, oh, thank you. I'm like, I just hope you don't ask me what are the names or if I like them, because I know it's bad. It's a bad thing to wear them as like a fashion statement, but I'm like, I just do it because it looks nice, you know? But this shirt, I got in LA. It was like for $5, and you can see my stack of like band shirts right there. But for this one, what I did, I cut the sleeves off. I didn't cut them off. Let me show you guys in case you guys want to do it. Look, first I got bleach and I just like dipped it in a hairbrush, something with like that would catch bleach and water. So I dipped it and then I just like boom, like slammed the shirt. I left it in my backyard and I just kept doing this, slamming it with bleach. And then see, you're gonna see it was a short sleeve. So what I did, I cut here. And then I went all the way down here to like whatever, however deep you want it, and then just cut. And then this, don't cut it. I don't like cutting it personally because I like how it makes it look like thick. I don't know, I feel like it adds kind of like volume to it. Like it makes it like ruffles or whatever. Then just like cut out, you know? So what I do after I cut it open, you get like right here where the stem is at or the edge of the shirt. You get that, you hold it, and then this, you just push it in. You push it in through here, and then you make sure it's pushed in through the back, and there you go. And then you just kind of like fix it, and it doesn't come out. It stays like that for the whole day. Like I don't have to fix it. And there you go. You have like your cutout shirt, and I love it. And then I wear it like with some dressing pants and like a nice black belt and some dressing shoes. It looks very nice in case you want to kind of like do something similar to mine. And then I do my hair, but my hair right now is a mess because I just got out of the gym, so I have like a hat. And I'm still drinking my water gallon in case you guys are asking. And right now it is 12:18, and look, it's in the afternoon. I'm already like finishing a water gallon. And you guys should really try doing like the water, like gallon a day of water. You'll feel amazing. But anyways, I know you guys are so anxious. Oh wait, let me say that in this right here, it's my headboard of my bed. I don't know if you can see, my bed has no headboard, and I did that on purpose because those frames that I have, I'm gonna put them as my headboard just so my pillows won't be rubbing the wall, and that I'm gonna get rid of. I don't know, I just feel like my room looks more open now, but I'll do like a room tour specifically of my room later. But anyways, okay you guys, well, here are the materials that I have them like side by side. You see how this one is more like glossy and this one isn't? Look, it's like this one's like more shiny. Well, I'm gonna show you guys how they look as far as the leggings, okay? They're so tight. Let me show you guys. Okay, I'm like on my bed. So here are the leggings for the costume. This is like the matte material that I was telling you guys. What do you guys think of this? You guys gotta help me out. Help me pick one. I don't know which one to pick. I honestly went to the store and I bought both materials just because I wanted to see how they both look on me. But this one, I like how this one looks. I feel like this one is more like the modern Catwoman. And let me show you guys the other one. And here's the other material for the other one. And this, I feel like this one is more of a like the original Catwoman, because I was looking at the movies, and the, like I said, by the modern one, I meant like the recent Batman movies that came out with her on it. She's more like of a matte outfit, but I like how glossy this one looks. Look, see? I feel like this one's more like the first Catwoman that came out where she made like the outfit out of the jacket. I love this one more, but I don't know, like, when I'm falling in, fully in love with one, I change my mind. I'm like, no, the other one's better. But if you guys wanna like help me, like keep in mind, I'm gonna do like the whole outfit, like the full mask, the long sleeves, this. I'm so excited, so right now I'm gonna work on it. But what do you guys think? Do you guys like more like the glossy one or the matte one? Like, you guys gotta help me out. And if you guys do help me out, like, I'll highly, highly appreciate it, and I'll love you guys more. Cause I'm so indecisive. I'm like, I'm asking everybody, it's like, which one looks nicer? But I don't know. But I'm gonna just work on the glossy one that I like the most for now. But if you guys like the other one, then I mean, I don't know what I'll do. I'll see what I'll figure it out. But I gotta work on it. Get some progress done.